Ni hao, boshu neti, jayo, we don't have five! Two girls that crashed are feeling a bit fresher today, and yeah, we'll have a crack at the prem sprints and actually try and get some points back towards the yellow. So the dream's not over yet. We've got a couple of options still. We're gonna see how Jolien feels out there and yeah, give it a crack.
Well, I was wearing a skin suit, and because these toilets aren't like normal toilets, you have to like squat. Then I forgot that I had my gels in my back pocket, and as I went down, they just all fell out in the toilet. So I've made sure I've got a spare, just in case I lose them down the toilet again.
Despite all my wounds, I had a good night, so I'm happy with that. Yeah, I think I have nothing broken, just a bit stiff, and my head hurts still a bit, but I'm fine and I'm ready to race.
It was really hard, actually. Yeah, it was going, you know, up over across the bridge, and yeah, a lot of the girls went too early, so I was kind of like jumping off, you know, off each wheel, and yeah, luckily I could just hold it up in the end. So yeah, it's more of a sprint than an actual hill climb, but no, I'm really happy to be in the polkadot jersey, and yeah, I don't think I'll ever be able to say that again in my life. So yeah, I'm pretty proud to be wearing it.
It was so good. We had a plan as a team, and we stick to the plan, and the girls were really amazing. And we were the only team who stayed together in the end, and I'm so happy, yeah, to finish it off for them.
The one, Jolien D'hoore from We Go High Five Cycling Team. Congratulations, girls! Oh, 恭喜各位！